that it went from the egg as well, trying to see if you can pop out like us. Get a confirmation. You see, that's going to be a scary part right here for Yoshi. Because, yeah, Yoshi, they like to land neutral air. They like to come out of shield neutral air. They just like neutral air, okay? So it comes out pretty quick, yeah. And okay, no jabber sets there. Just waited it out. Yeah, that did so much damage to you. Okay, there it is. Kamemushi lost, you know, Mario Man or something. And right now, right, just hear the music playing right now, and this guy's just playing in neutral, jumping around, bobbing and weaving, tossing out a lot of projectiles.
Once again, Ally does not have an answer to get this one solid hit that he needs. I mean, he's had a couple of guns, using fuse here, but that's looking crazy. Come back on stage yet again with the aggressive option. He's going to get right back on stage. Can't get the grab, though.
They're probably called Mario Pumperman. Pumperman?
Yeah, probably. Man.
It's a man.
Aquaman.
Starman? Alright, Pumperman. Nice waiting out the capes, reflecting frames, just to get that metal blade back in there. And there's the opportunity.
Yeah, finally gets in there, but take him out 54%. This is about the same amount of percent he had on last game. Oh, and he got a solid hit right there. Got the cape as well. He'll chase him down. I like that. Gets the grab, so he's putting the dab instead. Here we go, get a grab. Gets the full extension, though.
Pushing him off stage with that water. The jab. Oh, I thought he got the jab set. Okay.
There's something about that jab. I just didn't go for that, but he has to get it set. I think it's this, or maybe damage related. We gotta look for it. Still living. He does not have a jump, though. Okay, Kamemushi was looking for the down air.
Oh, okay, and another roll. Wow. Ally, bringing on the pressure. We're gonna see another roll. He's gonna try to go behind. No, it's set. One up air, two up airs. Okay.
Kamemushi, down with the rest of option. If Ally was in that situation, I feel like he would also stop. And there it is!
There it is indeed, Ally!
You said it. Remember what you said about not respecting Lizio? And he did not respect. He saw the Lizio immediately went out there. Ally, what's the pop off?
Yes, Ally taking first place at Super Smash Bros. Wii U Grand Finals, representing Canada. This man is a free agent. He better get a lot of phone calls, a lot of emails, DMs, text messages.
Something.
After this.
Yo, I want to see that business email blow up right now.
That's right, man.
Good stuff to both our competitors. Kamemushi with the second place finish. Representing